Charger does not work. There we go. As slow as that goes. Goodbye. Even the third row is nice. Oh, and panoramic sunroof. Next car I get is probably not gonna have a panoramic sunroof, but might be a Chrysler minivan, might be a Lexus, I don't know. But other than that, I really want my next car to have a panoramic sunroof. That is a nice car. Oh, there's the, oh wait, no, that's not the wagon here, that's the other one.
Yeah.
That's a Wagoneer right there. Where's mom? I thought she was going over to see the Wagoneer. Wagoneer. Oh my gosh. This feels even better than the Tahoe that I was in. Oh. So nice. Panoramic sunroof. Yes.
So good, you gotta try it. With Straight Talk, you can get our Silver Unlimited plan for just $45 a month. Now with unlimited high-speed data plus 5 gigabyte hotspot.
Perfect.
What? Yeah.
I want to be over here. This is beautiful. You got your own storage. Your own stuff. You get even more storage if you take that off. I wish that was on a bit better, but who cares? Wonderful car. Oh. Yeah, these are the Wagoneers. That's a Wagoneer right there.
That's a Wagoneer? Let's go look at the Wagoneer.
Oh, wait, no, that's a Grand Cherokee. I was wrong. That's another Grand Cherokee. I think that is a Wagoneer. Oh my gosh.
See?
Now that is a Wagoneer. Oh my gosh, running board. Ah. Woo, this thing is nice. Could you turn the music down a bit?
It's a Jeep?
Yes, it's a Jeep. They just put Wagoneer on everything to make you think it's not a Jeep. Because they're like, luxury. Jeep doesn't sound so good. So why don't we just put Wagoneer on everything? I love the materials used on this. This is super nice. Chrysler, you won me back. I thought I was taking away the Cadillacs. But I think I have a new one that I love. Even the third row is nice. Even the third row gets their own panoramic sunroof. They get the third row gets power seats. Yeah. Running boards.
Alfa Romeo next.
Okay.
I'm never leaving.
That's a Grand Wagoneer. It's even longer.
Oh my God, it's huge.
Exactly. That's what I said. It's ginormous. It's such a big car. Oh yeah, I forgot. Alfa doesn't sell very much anymore. Oh. It's right here.
These two?
Yeah, that's kind of disappointing for me. But Ram is here. I always think that it's going to smash into the rear glass and break it. See, look at this. Look at this. Got a cargo net. I mean, nowadays, this is just a BMW.
Beautiful American flag.
American craftsmanship. And the wagon here
Italian
craftsmanship.
Ow!
So for more than a quarter century,
ow!
Wagoneer.
This is a nice car. Let's see how good the center console is. The center console is probably out of a Chevy or something. That is, that's just great.
That's
the
armrest.
Who cares? It's the center console for the rear seat passengers. They get it as well.
Hello, gentlemen. So right here next to me is a 2022 Grand Wagoneer. This gorgeous color you see here is called Silver.
I want to check out Ram. Big. This is big. My ears.
It has a Cummins engine.
There's no G. This is nice. Even back here, it's good. You can, I think there's like a lever you can pull to make it like recline or something. I don't know where that lever is. Whatever. This is a limited. This is an $88,000 truck. $80,000, 80 grand. And there's the running board. Whoa. This is a Ram Rebel, I think, anyways. Now this, that's like the cover of it. This is that. This is a rather small version of that same touchscreen, but other than that, it's all very good. Built to serve. Two glove boxes, again, one for masks. Same kind of backseat situation. Oh, sorry. Big Ram van. That's for the Rams. Huge Ram van. That's locked. That is a huge Ram van. There is so many people in this van. I think it's locked. Goodbye.
What'd you say was ugly? Where's my bag?
How do you get out? Oh. Okay, now the door opens. That was like kind of scary. I thought I was gonna be stuck. The Ram logo in the front looks good. Bye. I've been disappeared. I've been kidnapped. I've been here for years. There we go. Open her up. Oh, it auto-closes. Look, watch this. It auto-closes. Or not. There we go. Automatic closing.